Dear Rouge, today we are here on the SOCAN red carpet, a little bit off of the red carpet, as we have our own little space.
We have our own space, and it's also bright green.
Right?
So that's an odd, I like the color.
I guess the bright green carpet?
Yeah, exactly.
Mm-hmm. If you could have chosen any color for it, which would have been though?
I think that's a great color.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It reminds me of a Under the Sea theme in Back to the Future. It's kind of that kind of vibe. That's what I would do for
retro, neon color. Yeah. I like it.
Well, aside from being here, which is super exciting, new record is out, Phases. And I know that this record is a lot more vulnerable and deeper, and I definitely got that when I was listening to the lyricism. So letting that all out for everybody to hear was that a bit difficult at first?
I mean, yeah, it's hard to get deep with yourself and vulnerable with yourself, but I mean, that's why music's so amazing, is because it's like journaling your thoughts in music. And yeah, I mean, I guess it's like therapeutic. Once you get into it, you're just like, oh, I want to write about all my biggest, darkest secrets. So I think that we'll just keep doing that, because there's something about that that connects more than just writing about, I don't know, stuff that doesn't matter. At least I feel that way.
Yeah, and even if it's a fun song where we're happy or enthusiastic, if you're writing about your life, it's something that you don't get, 5 years later, you don't think it's really cheesy. Mm-hmm. You just think of it as where you were at that moment. Yeah, and so that's where, for us, it feels like these songs have more importance. Not meaning that they're heavier. Some of them are, but also just this is where we're at right now, and this is our chapter, 2018, Phases, and yeah.
I noticed that one of you two were getting a stick and poke tattoo not too long ago. So
yeah, here it is.
I was about to ask. So what does that represent to you?
That's a great question. It's just two little brackets. I don't know if you can see. It's not perfect at all, which is also
kind of the beauty of stick and poke.
Exactly. And it just represents higher and deeper, meaning like go above all the stuff in the middle and deeper into who you are.
Kind of like what you did on the record, right?
Yeah. That's exactly right. So it's like a reminder not to get too caught up in things that don't matter.
It's beautiful. Well, I want to say thank you so much for joining me today, and enjoy the rest of your night here.
Yeah, nice to see you.
Nice to see you too. Nice to see you.